Nestled bar in the back streets. Well, not back street, a main street here in Amsterdam at the ADE with Sharam J. How are you today?
Yeah, I'm very good. How are you?
Yeah, really good. You're from Germany?
Yes.
And I'm going to practice my Ich liebe dich, ganz doll.
Yeah, I love you guys too.
Yeah, see, I love you in German. I know a little bit.
As you know, ADE become, you know, one of the most important dance convention. That's why I try to be here every year, actually. And, you know, I'm very glad to be here and learning new people and seeing other people in the industry, and you know, always the same.
So you've been here a few years before. How's it changed over the years? I saw somebody actually said that the book that advertises the events has gone from here to here.
Absolutely, it's getting bigger and bigger, and you know everyone realized that this one ADE is the important dance convention, you know, which is really cool. You know, it's not about, of course, it's all about the partying as well, but you know, it's really people taking this serious, and if you want to do good business, then you're on the right place here.
I think it's quite a difficult environment to party and then stay on top of everything, really.
Yeah, I mean, you have to find a good mix of both, you know, doing business and partying. Okay. I was invited to be as a DJ. I was presenting my new label and my old label. You know, Bunny Tiger is the new one, and my other label is called King Kong Records.
So what's the difference between the two?
Actually, there is not a big difference, because both are all about dance music. The one label, King Kong Records, I'm running that about 12 years now. And the new one, Bunny Tiger, I'm running that about 5 months, so it's a new baby. I'm very excited about that, you know.
So that's quite cool that you can introduce something new into the market, I guess.
Absolutely. As I said, I just played all the unreleased stuff from Bunny Tiger, which is more new disco-y, deep house, more relaxed, more cool, you know, kind of sexy music.
And what are you going to do after AD? Are you going to concentrate on your labels? Are you going to go out and play a bit more?
Yeah, I mean, we have 4 labels. I have to take care of 4 labels.
You got it. Went on from 2 and now it's 4.
Yeah, I just, you know, yeah.
You just increase them whenever
you
like.
Yeah.
I think the most important thing for you is this brand new label. It sounds really exciting.
Yeah, it's like a new baby, you know. It's always very exciting because you put all the new energy, everything, you know, there into the new label. So yeah.
All right. Well, thank you for talking to us, and safe journey home driving.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Party people in the house. Okay.